Test, test. All right.
Not a problem.
Do some cleaning up here. That's pretty neat. What does she got now? Gift of peace. We'll go ahead and swap that out. Sling plus one, plus one, bullet plus two, step of leather armor plus one. What you got? Glimmer of hope. Wisdom plus one, 10% chance of hit. Her hit of casting bless centered on the wielder. One D six plus three. Okay. That's pretty neat. Swap you out. There you go. Well, this one. Here, this one.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
Sorry, my dogs are morons. Wand of the Heavens, I like that one. Let's give that to you. Right here. It's only three charges. Sorry, I'm losing it. Oh, Ooh, a bullet of electricity. That'll be fun. Ways to identify on that. Awesome. Oh, this was. I was excited about this one. Plate mail. Ah, she's out of identify. No way. It's wrong person. Aw, come on. Rest again. Please go.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Fractal Blade. Whenever the wielder is hit, there's a 10% chance he is surrounded by three mirror images for three rounds. 50% chance per hit of dispelling all illusionary spells affecting the target. Who can use that?
I can't carry that too. I dropped it.
Give me a bag. How does it do that? My gym bag's full. Second here, sorry.
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me.
I have many fine wares. An army marches on its stomach. I have many fine wares. An army marches on its stomach.
Your chattering's starting to wear on my nerves.
Thank you. not a problem.
Coming for you.
Is mine!
I called.
You want me?
Yes, I will. I am yours to command.
Yes?
Sweetheart?
Melbourne?
Yes?
It will be done.
By the man?
Yes?
Your orders?
Suffer the wrath of the earth!
I'm looking forward to this.
I'm looking forward to this.
This is the end for you.
Time to end you.
Get him!
Yes, it will be done. Not a problem.
Watch, I'm looking forward to this.
I missed.
How long you last against me? To battle!
Life is
Draws close to thee!
Another try I shall give.
Fight! It is my will! Let's see how long you last against me.
I stand ready. Yes? Not a problem. I stand ready. Not a problem. It will be done. It will be done.
Kalar's servants may take Bridgefort, but I'm not inclined to let them have it without a fight.
Something you need? They called.
Yes? With ease.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!
tease.
As the light wills.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
You. Who are you? That's right, he described you. The idiot needs a permanent bodyguard to look after him. Still, I'm grateful. Here's a token of my appreciation. I have every available crusader searching for a wardstone. They say it got stolen from the fort and it'll give us a way inside. If you find it, give it to me and I'll give you an even more important mission.
May Kalar's light shine always upon you.
Do not question my orders.
It is, my guest. Thank you. You know why we're here. You can feel it, can't you? In your hearts, in your very souls. That path will take us to the darkest place. The most hideous of devils. We do the will of the gods. We do the will of Kalar Argent. Our victory in this realm and every other is assured.
What the hells was that?
May Kalar's light shine always upon you.
What is this?
Whatever you like.
I stand ready
with ease.
What is it?
This wizard knows who you are.
I overheard her talking about you. Quick, make an excuse and let's go.
With ease. It will be done.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Take another try, I'm coming for you.
My magic will
end. I'll recover. Time to end you.
Go for the ice, Pooh. Go for the ice.
Watch out. Battle.
Go for the ice, Pooh! Go for the ice!
Hmm?
Hmm?
A wizard's
my aim is true!
It's right if you must, but
no
you're not winning this!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Charge! I'm looking forward to this! Winning this.
Victory shall be ours!
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Your life is mine!
A wood planet! Prepare for thy end!
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
Victory shall be ours! Your life is mine!
That stings, doesn't it, Evo?
And
your need. Right.
Yes? Not a problem.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It will be done.
I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense.
What is this? What's going on? My friend, 'tis good to see you. What are you doing here? That is excellent news. Jahira and I came north to find a peaceful place to spend time together. When the Crusaders hit Bridgefort, we were separated. Since I have the most experience, I took command here.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for the raid, Alyssa. Sorry, I had my microphone off for a while. I've had to take care of some other things while I've been playing. Getting ready to head off for
indeed. I found myself at the helm of a fast sinking ship.
I'm gonna have to get off here shortly,
you know what
but
I mean.
Figured
we
I'd
were
get
instantly
an
besieged
hour or so
and
just
trapped inside.
Keep going.
The Crusaders.
How was your stream?
The supplies we hold here.
Just slightly behind where you're at. Yeah,
our
I took about a week off.
At the front doors, we have scores of Crusaders who have barricaded the bridge. They call their leader the Barghest.
I've heard of him. A veteran of the Dragonspear Wars and a dangerous warrior.
You just finished it.
With the Flaming Fist Company, you've
yeah,
known,
a lot of people,
a
you know, this is
fight.
My first time playing through these, and a lot of people don't like Siege of Dragonspear, but I think if you go in with that mindset, there's some cool stuff, like the cave with the dragon and the Mind Flayer and all that, and, you know, the Dwarf Lich before. I thought those were actually pretty cool little side quests. Very well. I'll bring my fist to the east. Your force strikes the north will crush
I value thing. Your opinion. Take a look around the fort and see what we have to deal with. Start with the wizard Winan Hess. You should find him in the rear of the fort. He knows the state of our defenses. Also, talk to Jeg Hillcarver, our smith. She can tell you about our supplies.
I'll seek out Helson Hillcarver immediately.
Fate has smiled on us by sending you here.
All right, so I've got a good starting. Oh, Mira's here. Awesome. Alright, well, thank you for the raid and everything, but I'm actually going to call it an evening. I gotta get some stuff ready before we take off, so, well, actually, it's saying I can't save. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of with you there on the whole Kalar Argent stuff, but yeah, the side quest. I like that. And like the, you know, the random encounters really aren't random anymore. I mean, they are, but they're little side quests of their own, so. Okay, well, I will hopefully hop back on here when I get back, and thank you for sticking around.